Yeah. Nasce do tempo sádico antes, do tempo sádico antes, os restantes profissionais ficaram um pouco aquém do que se estava à espera. Foi pena só o Ricardo Santos, o Tiago Cruz, o Vitor Lopes terem falhado um bocado no
Good afternoon and welcome to the official prize giving for the 2015 Portugal Masters. Before we commence proceedings, I'd like to introduce you to the prize giving party. To my right, Chris Stilwell, the CEO of Oceanica Golf, Antonio Pires de Lima, the Minister of the Economy, Arnaldo Paredes, representing the Secretary of State for Youth and Sport, David Williams, the Chairman of the European Tour, Chris Howe, the Chairman of Oceanica, João Coutrinho de Figueiredo, President of Turismo de Portugal, Desiderio Silva, the President of Algarve Tourism, Manuela Grelos, the President of the Portuguese Golf Federation, Vitor Ileixo, the Mayor of Lole, Carlos Luiz, President of the Association of Turismo do Algarve, and the Tournament Director from the European Tour, José Maria Zamora. And we're delighted that we've got 72 holes completed. I want to comment on two things before we go into the speeches. First of all, we have a history in the Portugal Masters of very successful fundraising for charity. And this year, our chosen charity is SIG Esperanza. And with the contributions from the players, the Tour Players Foundation, and from you, the public, I'm delighted to say that we have raised over €20,000 for the charity this year. Coming in big numbers this week and looking after you have been a core of volunteers of over 350 per day, the stewards and the marshals, and with Sandra Slater, Graham Wallich, and their association Golf for the Greys, we thank them so much for all the work they do. Now we're going to turn to the speeches, and I'd like to ask David Williams, the Chairman of the European Tour, to come forward and say a few words.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's an absolute pleasure to be here again. The European Tour of Portugal has been very close for many years, and it's a pleasure for us in particular to have very senior representatives of the Portuguese government with us, who've done such an extraordinary job this week. You know, we've only had three shotgun starts in the whole history of the European Tour, and two of them were this week. So, anyway, it worked. You know, I joined the European Tour about 18 months ago, and I have no idea what went on behind the scenes. We have an extraordinary world-class what they do. I'm hugely appreciative of what the volunteers do. But more than anything, I'm appreciative of what our golfers do. Our golfers are amongst some of the best. Some of them this week has demonstrated that beyond all doubt. Andy will be with us. Congratulations, Andy. It's been a fantastic win. We know that tourism in Portugal and golf are closely associated. In speaking to the minister just now, we know it's important. If we can play a small part in the recovery of the Portuguese economy, and all of you are wonderful spectators, then we're making a difference here, and long may it continue. I look forward to seeing you again next year, when the sun will be shining, and we'll have that Algarve weather that we all know about.
Gentlemen from our wonderful hosts, Oceanico, who have hosted the Portugal Masters.
In Portuguese, if you don't mind, and I will end up in English. Para European Tour, a very specific word of gratitude to the European Tour by his constant bets on Portugal to do at least a couple of tournaments every year. I do think we have the conditions.
Sponsors, Tourism in Portugal, Oceanico, Tivoli Hotels and all the other sponsors, big thank you for putting this event on. It means a hell of a lot to us. The economy is not great in Portugal. To have an event here is unbelievable, and I definitely think this one we all enjoy coming to the end of the year. The venue itself, Oceana, Victoria, what can I say? You know, suited me perfectly this week, and I can't say more than it was in fabulous condition, even with the bad weather, it held up, and just hope that rough's the same next year, so thank you very much. To the course, Steve Richardson and Rio Grave, again, just thank you for presenting the way you did, it was absolutely fantastic. Really appreciate you finding my ball in that rough now and again as well. Try to keep out of it as much as possible, but the work you do is a thankless task, and you're a credit to everyone. You know, all the players appreciate what you do, keeping the crowds back and finding that ball. Like I said, you've done an excellent job, and thank you very much. All the people from our golf club and Eton, and all the support I've had this week. It's just unbelievable. And then to the crowd and the spectators, I felt like I won quite a lot of few people over there this week, and you've been unbelievable, and it's one of them weeks I'll never forget and I'll cherish for a lifetime. Thank you very much.
The 2015 Portugal Masters to a close. Thank you so much for your attendance. Do come back next year, where we are intending to have a very big party, because it will be our 10th anniversary. Thank you so much.
do Green Tinkers, then Chapman. Not everyone.
Hey, come on then guys, come round.
Do we need to back down?
No, no, no.
Thank you.
Congratulations again, and enjoy the celebration.
Perfect. Thanks very much, guys. Thank you.